Tip for freshmen, tip for freshmen.
Take one.
Take one.
Ready?
Ready.
Something that we have in high school that we don't have in middle school is the commons.
Get any bonus points you can. It'll really add up and it'll help in the end.
If you have an opportunity to do work, you should.
Be kind to one another, and indeed to be kind to everyone in the Upper School community.
Get involved with clubs on campus, because especially when it comes to times that you're applying to colleges, it looks good if you've been involved in a club and you can become like a leader in the club. And it's also just a really great way to like meet people and have a great time.
I have a lot of freedom to control what I do and when I do it. It's nice to be able to take things at my pace.
Try new things and stay organized.
I love free periods because it's a really fun time to talk to your friends and finish up assignments that you didn't finish the night before.
Use your teachers. Take advantage of your teachers because they are the best resource that you can have, and they don't cost any extra money. When you could go out and find a tutor, just use your teacher.
You're now ready to understand the following joke. What do you get when you cross a mountain climber with a mosquito? You can't cross a scalar with a vector!
You should keep an agenda, and so should I.
I like high school more than middle school because you have more freedom in your choices of classes and the subjects you'd love to study.
Best of luck. We can't wait to have you join us.